can't blame me now for walking out on you. Count me out of future plans you might be making. No more foolish chances I might take. You played love's game too rough. As for me, I have had enough. Clothes are going not too rough. Don't count me out. Plans that you might be making. No more foolish chances am I taking. You played love's game too rough. As for me, I have had enough. Thoughts the going's got too rough. So count me out. Thoughts the going's got too rough. So count me out.
Close the door, it's got to open. So
oh, yeah, I've never heard that.
Well, that's how I hear
who did it?
Dill McCurry.
Okay, Laurie's here with her cello. Yeah, so you
better. Determination in a Bruce Rock.
Yeah.
No, I don't. The answer is no.
You do have a bass player, man.
Huh?
You have a bass player, man.
No.
No.
That we don't play with often, so we need to get him in the mix here. So yeah, I mean, as it did sometimes, I've changed stuff around.
Stop throughout the whole song.
Yeah.
You know, in the beginning part it's good, but it gets a little boring. It gets a little dull to have a real hard stop. So if we can just kind of like have a little bit of a sloppy reference, it does. We don't have to like do a hard stop every single time, you know what I mean?
Yeah. So which one is, which is the hard stop?
Well, the beginning. What's happening to you and me? God grant me the serenity to remember who I am. Cause you're giving up your sin.
Drawer maybe in here?
Yeah. Mama, now, Mama, don't
what you do, mama. Raise a ruckus tonight. Sing that.
All the praise.
Mama now, mama, don't care what you do. Raise a ruckus tonight. People now, people don't care what you do. Raise a ruckus tonight. People now, people don't care what you do. Raise a ruckus tonight. Come along, little children, come along.
Response, and both of you guys can respond at the same time, maybe something like that. Don't be afraid just to like lay out, because I'm thinking like texturally, and because then when it comes in, it's so strong.
It is, yeah.
You know, because like you know, as it's, I'm thinking it was more as a break instrument. You know,
okay.
If you're used to playing a lot of, I think bluegrass, you're pretty much playing
oh,
all the time. But I'm kind of thinking like, okay.